Hi friends and welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. Along with eating and drinking, sleep also has a direct effect on our health. 6 to 8 hours of sleep is essential for good health. Everyone has a different way of sleeping. Some people tend to sleep in the same position they fall asleep in. Some people have the habit of sleeping left and right side. Some have the habit of sleeping on a pillow and some on their stomach. They experience that sleeping on the stomach leads to better and deeper sleep. But the habit of sleeping in this way is more likely to have a negative effect on the body. Experts also do not consider sleeping in this position appropriate. Now the question is, does sleeping on the chest or stomach really cause any harm? Sleeping positions can impact your overall health and well-being. And whether sleeping on your chest is bad depends on various factors. Sleeping on your chest, also known as the prone position, can have both benefits and drawbacks. One potential benefit is that it may help reduce snoring and symptoms of sleep apnea for some individuals. By opening up the airways and promoting better breathing, sleeping on your chest can improve nighttime respiratory function. However, there are also potential downsides to sleeping on your chest, especially for certain groups of people. For example, individuals with certain medical conditions such as back pain, neck pain, or spinal issues may find that sleeping on their chest worsens these problems. The position can put strain on the neck and spine, leading to discomfort or stiffness upon waking. People who sleep on their stomach often suffer from back pain. Sleeping in this position can affect the spine and cause its structure to shift. Incorrect sleeping posture puts extra stress on the spine and lower back, increasing the risk of spine injuries and leading to back pain issues, which can occur anywhere in the lower back. People who sleep on their stomach often suffer from neck pain and also experience bending issues. When we sleep on our stomach with our heads on a pillow, our necks tilt downward. This can lead to a blockage in blood flow to the brain, creating a sense of emptiness and tension in the head. This condition often results in headaches, a feeling of heaviness in the head, and for some individuals, nausea. Sleeping on the stomach leads to inactivity in the body. Pain and tingling are felt in various parts of the body, and sometimes the body feels numb. Sleeping on the stomach puts prolonged pressure on our face in a single position, reducing blood circulation. This pressure can lead to wrinkles and make the skin appear dull, tired, and prematurely aged, even at a young age. If you sleep on your stomach for long periods, it can put a lot of pressure on your abdomen, which can put pressure on the intestines, kidneys, and liver. It leads to bloating, abdominal pain, and indigestion. Sleeping on your chest puts significant pressure on your stomach, hindering the digestion of food. When there are interruptions in the digestive process, toxins aren't effectively eliminated from the body. This can lead to the accumulation of excess fat, resulting in weight gain and inviting various diseases associated with unhealthy weight gain. Furthermore, sleeping on your chest can sometimes lead to poor sleep quality and increased tossing and turning throughout the night. This can disrupt your sleep cycle and result in daytime fatigue and decreased alertness. If you prefer sleeping on your chest and do not experience any negative effects or discomfort, it may not be inherently bad. However, it is essential to be mindful of your body's signals and adjust your sleeping position if you experience any pain or discomfort. That is all for today. If you found this video helpful, do not forget to like and subscribe to Healthy Natural Remedies channel for more content. Feel free to leave comments below on what you'd like to see in future videos. Until next time, take care. Shubham Bhavatu.